Hi friend, today's topic is gravity and relativity. Einstein corrected Newton's law of gravitation. According to Newton, the gravitational effect is instantaneous, which means we feel new forces at each moment. It means traveling speed can move greater than the speed of light, but it is not correct. Anything which has energy has mass. That's why the light bends when moving towards massive objects. Light is made up of a small particle which interacts through nuclear forces and several others, but it is not explained yet. Thanks friend. If you like my video, please like and subscribe. Also send feedback, also comment a topic you want to know in detail. Thanks.